Yep, that's the air guard. There's a lake plate right there.